Because it seems from this statement that you just said, it's all men's fault yet again. Everything is men's fault. Anita Sarkeesian, I have to ask, do you hate men? Or are you so blinded towards your absolute disdain and hatred towards men that you have to apply misogyny to everything and everywhere in every context?